talking a lot about an Ontario retirement pension plan. And it was CARP who led that discussion. It was CARP that stood tall and noting that it wasn't for their benefit, that they're looking for the benefit of those 20, 30, 40 years from now.
CARP, Canada's Association for Canadians as We Age, and their 60 chapters across the country are celebrating National Seniors Day by raising their flags in support.
We stand for the solidarity between generations. And CARP's advocacy for things like age-friendly cities, pension reform, timely access to quality health care, and much greater support for home care and caregivers are also aimed at future generations with the intent of building a more inclusive, healthier, and longer-lived society for all.
Consumers are, of course, a major part of the vote for this upcoming municipal election, with issues that include snow removal and transit, so it was no surprise the top three mayoral candidates were on hand at City Hall for the flag raising.
CARP is the voice for seniors, and I can assure you, elected officials, no matter if they're federal, provincial, or municipal, they listen to CARP.
We have to remind ourselves that it is the senior citizens who've built the foundation that produced the great city we're blessed to live in today, and the great country for that matter.
Let us honor our seniors, but not just today, every day.
To learn more about CARP or to join, visit carp.ca. Here at City Hall in downtown Toronto, I'm Darren Maharaj for ZNews.